I mean, Hall of Famer right there. Grew up watching him and being left-handed as well. And I mean, he was a dangerous pitcher out there, and guys scared him and feared him. And same mentality that I would like to say I had in myself, and just to go out there and compete like he did. And it's great to have him part of our organization and help out with myself and some of the other guys. Huge guy, really big, and I mean, just down angle and through 100 with a really good slider. So.